Now, if they go for a mock race, almost to be break by all the contenders, and as the soon starts and allows a mulligan towards the up and hit the front by about 1.5 to 2 in front of a flame of Diablo in second, then for the back a length BNB go, we have Don Dilly Dally. 2.5 to 3 length BNB go, we have Fun Lover, and last of all Amazing Star, as horses now soon approach the 800 meter marker. Mulligan continues to lead the field by 2 in front of flame of Diablo in second. For the back 2 to 3 length BNB go, we have Don Dilly Dally, and a 5 to 6 length BNB we have Fun Lover. Last of all Amazing Star, as the horses now strike past of 600. Mulligan still the leader by about 2 in front of flame of Diablo. Further back on the outside we have Don Dilly Dally. 5 to 6 lengths behind we have Fun Lover, as the soon we are on the corner to enter into the final run. Then round the turn and into the straight, then Mulligan still the leader, now being joined on the outside by Don Dilly Dally. Further back we have flame of Diablo, and another 5 to 6 length behind we have Fun Lover with about 250 more from charge. Now Mulligan still the leader in a start to finish, but still leads the field by a 3 in front of Don Dilly Dally, making a foul more than we have flame of Diablo, but it looks like Mulligan kicking clear. Mulligan is not going to be caught, as Mulligan wins the mock race to Don Dilly Dally, finishes second ahead of flame of Diablo, Fun Lover, and last of all Amazing Star, as they all straight past the wire.